is why he was known as the Ariel of the piano, and indeed why he wanted to have nothing to do with the public pomp.
Thank you.
There should be lots of performances of Alcan this year, because as I say, it's quite centenary. I'm playing 3 or 4 recitals of it around the world, so do go and look him up on the internet or find my CDs or whatever. He's quite interesting music, I think you'll find him. Wait till you hear it with two hands together, that's really impressive. Thank you.